I spent my life savings on it. It's really fun to drive. It feels like a hovercraft. I mean, it doesn't feel like a boat. My name's Matt Riese. I'm a taxi driver for a living, but my passion is building things. In college, I majored in philosophy. And then after college, I worked building houses. Building things isn't that hard. You just kind of think about how it works, design it, build it. It'll probably work. So I wanted to get a surfboard workout machine, but they're really expensive, so I just bought some 2x4s, cut out this outline of a surfboard. It's really simple. All it takes is these elastic cords and just paddle like this. But the coolest thing I ever made is my DeLorean Hovercraft. I spent my life savings on it. It took me about 5.5 years to get it to the point where it is now. It's really fun to drive. It looks like a DeLorean, but it's actually not. It's a sculpture made out of styrofoam. I glued together a bunch of housing insulation, wrapped it in fiberglass, painted it. It's my recreational vehicle. When I feel like hovering, I just go out and hover. It's stressful getting it out there. It takes, you know, an hour to pack it up, an hour to set it up. But once you get in the water and you're just flying around, it's super fun. I've taken a couple dates on it. Those, you know, tends to work out pretty well. In here is the lift engine. It's a regular 6-horsepower lawnmower engine. So that shoots the air down that lifts the whole craft off the ground or water. And this vinyl skirt seals that pocket of high pressure air. The thrust engine behind here pushes a big fan in the back that drives it forward and turns with these rudders, similar to an airboat. So these are the seats. It gets really wet inside, so they're removable and they kind of ratchet up like this. Yeah, the biggest problem is salt water getting in things, but the whole body is made out of styrofoam, so if the engine dies, it just floats on the water, so I can just hang out and tow back to the beach or paddle myself back. When you're driving it, there's no brakes, so to stop, you have to turn around and put the thrust in the direction you're going while you're moving backwards, so you can like spin around, do 360s. I've gotten in trouble from the National Park Rangers, the Marine Police, and the Coast Guard. They've all pulled me over. My DeLorean Hovercraft is the coolest thing I've ever made.